Okay, die Musik hört nicht auf, es geht weiter und weiter. Wir bitten jetzt Corbett Santana auf die Bühne und MWENDA!
We must make it clear that we must press on. But let me give you a warning signal. It's difficult advice. In some quarters it isn't too popular to say it. But I must say to you, as I said to you night after night, as we develop our action program and continue with the urgency of the moment, let us recognize that violence is not the answer. I must say to you tonight that violence in our struggle is impractical, whether it's in Harlem or Jersey City or St. Augustine, Florida. We have another method that is much more powerful and much more effective than the weapon of violence. We must come to see. Another thing I want to say to you is that hate isn't our weapon either. I'm not talking now about a weak love. It would be nonsense to urge oppressed people to love their oppressors in an affectionate sense. I'm not talking about that. Many people confuse the meaning of love when they go to criticize and to love at them. I'm talking about a love that is so strong that it becomes a demanding love. I'm talking about a love that is so strong that it organizes itself into a mass movement. Says somehow, I am my brother's keeper. And he's so wrong that I'm willing to suffer and die if necessary to get him right and to see that he's on the wrong side.
Yeah, this is a peace festival. It's all about the peace. It's all about the love that you feel in your heart. Yeah, let no one tell you no different. No. You mustn't think about things that make you feel strange and make you go along with that insane thing. You know, makes your heart go boom, boom, bang. All of a sudden you close your eyes and you have the internet and you don't want to see. Yeah, this piece is dedicated to Dr. Martin Luther King. Yeah, I was too young to know, but he did something for me. Thank you, Dr. Martin Luther King, for what you've done for us, all of us, black, white, yellow, red, yeah. Thank you, Dr. King, for what you've done for us, all of us, all of us, all of us, all of us. Get away, get away, get away. Oh! The internet was not there for you, Dr. King. Yeah, but you did it anyway, anyway. commit to freedom. For black people first. Hey, the way for freedom. For white people also too. Have to say, yeah, hey, at least we're two steps forward, but one step back, two steps forward, but one step back. Keyboard. My comrade in crime on the drums, Dirk Eichholz. Give it up. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's nice to be once again back from the underground for a few minutes to say hello to the world. Hello, world. Nice big stage, nice weather, beautiful people. Remember, when you're sitting alone, and you feel like you cannot do nothing about it, remember, there are at least 4, maybe 2 billion people that have the same thought, that want this ugliness, this badness called war, to go away. One thing at a time. The problem with these two hotspots is we haven't concentrated enough on it to make it go away. That's what it's all about.